Police are attending a residential address in Te Atatu Peninsula. This comes after gunshots were reportedly heard in the area around Rutherford Primary School. A spokesperson for the school told NZME the school was in casual lockdown shortly after 3 p.m. Cordons are no longer in place and no one appears to be injured. Rutherford Primary School refused comment. New Shub.